We are now at the United Nations in New York City, and I'm here to let the world know who we are. And I also want to make sure that our people are not excluded when it comes to any kinds of discussions or negotiations that have to do with our Aboriginal and treaty rights.